Well, well, hello there.
Heather, this is Mr. Clemens.
How do you do, Heather?
Hi. Hungry, honey?
Nope, went to the dance and ate M&Ms.
Oh, M&Ms don't fill you up, silly.
4 boxes do.
Heather's one of the real achievers in her class. We think that she's sure to win the Rotary Club Award when she graduates. That's for good citizenship and posture.
Ah, my, my, how nice.
Yeah, oh, we're sure of it, just sure of it. Mr. Clemens is writing an article about the Lombardi murders, Heather. Heather, isn't that interesting, dear?
I don't know.
Could you sit up a little straighter when you don't know, dear?
Heather, I understand that you knew the youngest Lombardi girl quite well.
Hardly knew her.
Really?
Yeah, saw her in school sometimes.
You never went over to her house?
I got cramps.
What?
Which kind? Well, maybe.
Maybe I should
go. The best
go.
Thing to do, no, is you should go to your room and you should lie down, okay? Come on. Okay, everything's gonna be all right.
Well.
Well. They sure do grow up fast, don't they? I mean, why, it seems like just yesterday she never could have had cramps.
You know, I'd really like to talk to her some more about the Lombardis.
Oh, sure. Oh, she'll be fine in, a number of days.
Oh.